The story that I usually tell is of when I was a teenager and I was involved in a very tragic accident. And from that accident, so many things changed and I learned a lot of lessons. I value that all the experiences we have in life. So, you know, sometimes you might think that, oh, this terrible thing happened to me. But I think it's all about mindset, how you look at something. Because if you ride a bike and you fall off, for example, you can choose to think that, oh my goodness, bicycles, you fall and you hurt yourself, so never ride bicycles. Or you can look at it and think, this time I tried to ride the bicycle, I fell off because I was leaning too much to one side. And then the next time when you ride the bicycle, you make adjustments, you pick yourself up, and you keep going.
So in other words, you can say that situation put you in a point of trying to, for on you realizing what are you good at. So we can say your tragedy worked to your advantage.
Yes, it did work to my advantage because after that, it's either I had to sink or I had to swim.